assim.
No recoveries.
Once again, if you guys come down the stairs, please fill in to the far right side of the room, and please do not touch or handle any of our cavern formation.
Okay, man, did you get ready to go? We have a guide, don't you guide, that's Alex. Okay? So what you need to do is you need to follow him. He's going to explain. You'll have time to take pictures and keep going. Yeah?
But he should give the time for photographs also. Please tell him I have to stop at points.
Yeah, on the point that he stops and he talks, you can simultaneously take pictures. Yeah? Unless you want to take 4 hours to finish this tour. Sikandar.
Hi everyone.
Hi.
Hi everyone, welcome to the Grand Cavern. My name is Alex and I'll be your tour guide today. How's everybody doing today?
Good.
That's good. First off, I'll tell you the caverns was discovered on August 13th of 1878 by three local men. Their names were Andrew Campbell, William Campbell, and Vincent Stebbins. These men were actually looking for a cave. They were walking on the hillside above. They found a small sinkhole about the size of a quarter, and that sinkhole was filled up very cool air. And the men thought it was a hot August day. So they started digging and digging, and 5 hours later, they had a hole big enough for the smallest and the bravest man to fit in. Andrew Campbell entered the caverns in that area and went across. He didn't stay there very long. He slid down that hill, and there's the first formation right here. It's the Washington Column in honor of our first president, George Washington. Now today I have a couple guidelines for you guys to follow. Our first most important one is, please do not touch or handle any of our cavern's formations, ceilings, walls, or floors, because we all have natural salts and oils on our skin that may stunt, discolor, or even kill the formations. And also, please try to stay on the brick and concrete pathways at all times. Now your next stop will be up ahead at our Larry Caverns Amphitheater.
Why your next stop, Mona? Quer ajudar?
Não, é questão de
trabalho. Não. Natural.
Natural.